Wie kann ein Raum nur so leer sein? In dem die Stille niemals schläft. Die Stimme schläft vielleicht auch nicht. Anyway, the next song you're gonna witness on Shellshock Radio Discovery is from Heavy Bleak. It's actually a little bit, but yeah, now let a look at his, how you say, a discography. I can see why Heavy Bleak, because the song I'm going to play is this one, Leerer Raum, and this is in German, and you see it's in my Spotify playlist at the moment. If you want to be in my Spotify playlist, you should do something along the lines of gothic rock, dark wave, dark pop, and industrial metal. And Heavy Bleak kind of rejuvenates a little bit a Falco revival, because let's find out, as an alternative indie pop artist from Germany, known for transforming turbulent times into something positive and danceable. Ba-ba-ba-bum. He likes Gorillaz, MGMT, Tame Impala, Look Mum, No Computer. I know all of these. Anyway, the thing is, it's if you know Falco a little bit, you know, Rock Me Amadeus, 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 Rock, Rock. That was a big hit. When you will like Leerer Raum from Heavy Bleak, it's hard to describe, you know, so just listen to the song and you know I picked and chose it. But yeah, thank you to Heavy Bleak to send it to me. Yeah, I really like it. It's more on the softer scale. It's more poppy, but you know, I don't shy away from some good pop music. So here you go. This is Heavy Bleak with Leerer Raum, Empty Room.
Schau in den Gassen, schwirrt das Leben. Doch meins nur auf die Gassen starrt. Ich will es nehmen, will es geben. Doch geb ich's auf. Keine Zeit, werd ich immer wieder sagen. Beide Zeiger in der Hand. Ich sollte heute nicht mehr hier sein. Aber bis morgen bleib ich da. Wie kann ein Raum nur so leer sein? In dem die Stille niemals schläft.
Doch ist es der, in dem ich lebe.